Hello, and this is the real Agent P, and I'm coming back at you with some more Batman, and we're gonna try this Titan fight again. Yeah. This is where we're at in life right now. Oh, I didn't get him to. That was close, that was close, boys. Come on. Come on. Get it. There we go. Smack him around. There we go. I like smacking him into the gates, that's the word I'm looking for. Jeez, Agent P. Brain fart much. Go ahead and use that. Move. Come on. Whoa. Nope, that's what you want me to do. You wanna let me hit you? Okay, come on. Get on him. Thank you. Right, I'm tight. Come on, that way. Hit. I want you to hit that goon. Thank you. Smack him around. My way, thank you. No, don't hit me again. Come on. Okay. Titan takedown. Throw you right into that thing. There we go. Oh, boys, got it. Okay. Oh, man. Only took a couple tries, so that's pretty good. What to upgrade? I don't think I need the armor yet. Proximity multiple frequency. That's for fun stuff. I think we're gonna do the power one just to make sure that I don't get into any tense situations where I might mess up. It just makes everything easier to do. Alright, so let's pull that wall down, because that's totally something I can do. Whee! Hey, look. Something's not too small. You're lying to me. There we go.
New brick, metal, and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix the city.
Yep,
and the city would thank us.
Explosive gel. No, I want it on the floor, not on the... I don't need it on the wall. I need it on the floor. Thank you. Just jump out of the way. I'm glad nobody was standing there. But that also gets that out of the way so I can do this. Alright, climb up. Just make sure I'm not missing anything. Obvious, but not obvious. Door. And sorry guys for like the... that. Weather here can't make up its mind whether it wants to be like really hot, really cold. Whatever. So, it, you know, it's messing with my sinuses, and so if I am sounding like I'm breathing really heavy.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
Yeah,
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
That's what she said. Okay. So, easiest way to the gardens is this way. Or is it this? It might be this way, actually. It might be the quickest way. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Because I can also grab a little something while I'm right here. Because there is a...
This island belongs to me.
Oh, it's a subject. What's that? I can get these two. Well, I'm thinking about it.
What do you think is me, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know you're everywhere. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Going down. Kinda glad I saved that for later, because get me a little bit of health back. Mess with those things right now, so I'm not going to. There's a guy over there.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Take you down. Getting some extra stuff out of the way so I can, you know, make sure I go in there with full health. Can I retape? Okay, that should be good. Showing a lot of insights here.
You heard my dealings, Doc. Keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can eat.
You sure?
We're fine.
Okay. There we go.
You and Finn.
Turn that off for a minute. Yeah, we are coming up to one of the harder battles in this game, and I don't really say that lightly, considering
so you're here at last.
What
like
we've already gone through.
My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
How do I know you have babies strapped to a table replacement while you pump them dry?
Oh, there it is.
Would you believe a lucky guess?
Did I get this? I didn't.
My family's killer stood
Weird.
In front of me. Years of therapy have been in I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the stake required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none.
Stop it!
I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Such rich food for my babies.
Just trying to get around it without having to really mess with them.
Are
yep.
you ready for me?
I see it, and this is cool.
Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Like, come on. Mine launcher. Just gonna zoop over this guy.
What's keeping you, Batman?
Look at all the
no
powers.
One can resist poison ivy.
And this is a thing too. Oh yeah,
I've got
the guards.
Security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Face kick. Alright guys, I actually don't know if I'm ready for this fight yet or not, but we're gonna do it anyway. Okay. Sorry guys, I kind of fumbled my recording buttons there. So all I did was so far was just, you know, walk through that door, so. Let's see what's gonna happen. Kira, ooh!
I won't let you destroy Batman.
Oh no.
I told you to go to your cell.
Why didn't you just go to your cell? Why couldn't you just go to your cell?
Now I realize we were evolving, growing strong.
Oh, Ivy. First part, there's like briars that pop up through the ground here. Oh, gotta dodge. Oh my god, like that! Come on, okay. I'm just doing very little damage at this point, but. Okay, this is where you kinda gotta be. Okay. Leave the center open, thank you. Okay. I'm like double tapping, I'm jumping, battering, throwing everything as much as I can. There we go. I need to select that. Come on, go.
What are you doing?
I'm setting up an explosive. What does it look like I'm doing? Okay. There's round one.
My babies will feast on you for dinner.
I need help here, boys.
Take him down. Let's give that another shot. Let's see if I end up. Maybe it'll get me halfway through the battle? It does! Okay. Oh, thank you.
Save me from the evil bat.
No, get me out! My dog's dreaming. So if you hear little burks, it's because she's dreaming. Okay. I told you guys this was a hard battle. Okay. So I can get as many veterans as I can before.
I need help here, boys.
You took too long. Come on, hit the guy's back. Okay.
Save me from the evil bat.
There we go. I'm like, what? Okay. Oh, that was too close. That was way too close. Come on. I'm sorry if any of that cut out there for a second. Little technical difficulties with the setup that I have, but oh, it was worth it if it, I mean, it was perfect timing if it did, because I didn't, you know, die that way. Okay, bats, get out of there. Oh, jeez. Hey, I landed right next to a Joker trophy, or a Riddler trophy, nice. Just a minute, because there is another one I gotta get. here.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Oops. There it is. There it is. Oh! That came out of nowhere. I didn't even realize there was one that close. Jeez. Okay. So she's not aligned. There? Okay. Whee! Hey, look, more teeth. We're going to a party, I guess. I'll make sure I get as much air as I can here. So, ooh, hey, look. There's another one. Probably can line launcher over to it. Oh, it's probably one of those where I have to do it from, like, here. Ah, there we go. There's where I gotta do it from. And there's another one right below it, too. Nice. Be able to get two upgrades here. That'd be fun. Lunatic. What I don't like about those guys, they just run up on ya. I mean, they just are like super aggressive cuddlers or something. Whee! Got another trophy! Oh, I'm so close to getting... Is there one more I can get here? That's the question. Let's look at the map. There's... Okay. Oh, there's a couple right there. Oh, do I not have that yet? I don't have it yet. Okay. Awesome. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and use one of them. I'm going to use one on the power-up battery. No. Now, you know what? I'm going to save them. I'm going to save both of them for right now. Just in case I need that little bit of extra health during a battle, I could save them, get that armor upgrade. I'll be good. That thing real quick since I'm right here. There should be one right over there. Okay. As you can tell, I am kind of just getting some of these that are along the way. See all those henchmen? You don't actually have to fight any of the henchmen. They will just let you walk through, I believe.
Guest list only.
Yeah, see?
If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
They will let you just walk in, which is kind of funny. I'm getting, like I said, I'm getting a couple things first. There's a dot there. There we go. Come on. Line that up. This lines up a little bit better. Shrink. Shrink. There we go. Okay. Wait. that guy. And this is one. Ah, oh, no. There we go. Yeah, if you find all the secrets, the little wine tech thing here, because I've got, you know, two left, so boom, boom. If you find all the Riddler trophies and everything, you are full. You can get fully, fully upgraded. Now there is a trophy that you get if you KO all the Joker thugs at the party, which I'm obviously gonna do. Where I was talking about, or if I need a little extra health, I've got two of these available, so I'll try to save one for the very end if I need it. Time. That was totally optional. I didn't have to do any of that, but it just looked fun. Oh, plus all the stuff. Am I gonna... Oh, not quite fully healed. Okay. Well, that's okay. Oh, hold on. It's not okay. I don't want to go into this last part not fully healed. Oh, nope. Too late. Okay.
No way through.
Alright, guys. Well, I know what I'm getting into here in a minute. Or we can go just a little bit longer, but then it might be just a slightly shorter video than normal, just because I don't want to have to try to splice too much together. And I believe this is going to be the last episode. I think that this is going to be the last episode. We'll put it that way.
I mean, we've been building up to this point all night.
I mean, yeah.
Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it.
Slightly.
I know I have. Surprise!
Oh, hey! That's not creepy at all.
Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss it. as this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9.
Can you get
eight,
I can't.
7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1.
Oh no. Oh, the ringing! The ringing. The ringing. Come on, pull together, Bats. Pull together. Hey, got a little extra health back. That's kind of cool, I guess. Alright. Can we get out of first-person mode? Thank you! Oh, King Joker.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Hey,
it was your plan, you goofy clown.
Boom.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
Oh. Kinda.
Being a Bane, feeding Scarecrow
yep.
to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, ruining all
my hobby.
Plans.
It's over, Joker.
It's over.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Oh, two Titans? What? A clash of the Titans? And Joker thanks. Awesome. Oh, got right in the way. That was not fun. I love it because you can use the Titans to beat each other up, basically, which is kind of fun to do. Dang it, who got in the way though? It's okay. Yeah, this is the, if you can get it to do just what I'm doing right here, and just keep smacking around the Titans with each other, it makes this fight a lot easier. Oh crap. I'm not care. I don't really care about like combos or anything at this point. I'm just trying to stay alive. Okay, time for that last upgrade. Okay. run over a lot of them, thankfully. Oh, crap. Okay, that one's down. Oh! Come on, back up, back up, back up. Run. Okay. That should be it. Break! Okay! Yes, I do. Uh-oh.
Say, he looks all run down.
A little bit.
Let's pep him up.
No!
No!
Uh-oh.
Batman.
Uh-oh. Titan infused Batman. This is bad. Yes, I am. It is.
So, you want to play hardball, bats, do you?
Yep.
Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper.
That's what it does.
Wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it.
Yeah.
Giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that.
Yep.
I have nothing to live for.
Uh-oh. So, this isn't gonna be good. Arkham Asylum?
It's staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped Joker.
Sorry if there was a little bit of skipping in that video right there. Joker.
That's a big bitch.
That is a big bitch, as my wife said. I don't know how he suddenly got a mohawk, but I guess it just looks cooler. Okay. Oh, sweet baby Jeebus. So how do you get from there to the chair? I don't know. It just looks cool.
Come on. Change. Get crazy. It's the only way to beat me.
No, it's not.
You know you want to.
No, I don't.
You wasted the antidote on yourself?
Yeah, pretty much. Gotta remember how to fight this. I remember how to do this fight.
But you still spoil my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango! Think you can beat me? You'll make me laugh.
I think I just have to stay away from him. Oh, crap! Okay, I'm like, I think I just have to stay away from him.
You come, boys. I've softened them up for you.
Okay.
Here it comes.
Okay. Doing pretty good so far. This guy over here. That guy over there. That guy there. Whoop! Missed him. Counter. Back. Counter. Oh, he got too close.
People of Gotham, enjoy your evening. You'll be your last. Get off.
Pull him down, pull him down, pull him down, pull him down. I gotta go over and basically beat the crap out of him while he tries to get his hands up.
Get out of this.
Okay, there's one.
Give me a dash.
I've got an upgrade though, so I've got that.
I'm out, Bat. My boys.
Don't give me a kicking.
Mind your head, Bat. I think that was my run. Don't follow them.
Get rid of these knife guys. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get him. Pull him down. Okay, thankfully.
You'll die for this, Bats.
Okay.
Bring it on. I'll rip you apart for all Gotham to see.
Okay. Oh, I don't have any more health upgrades. Okay, crap. Okay.
Tonight, Gotham, I have defeated your dear Dark Knight. Don't be sad. You're next.
Neat. Okay, let's try this again.
Let's get ready to tango. I'll rip you apart for all Gotham to see.
Okay. Cool. All I have to do is just run away.
In you come, boys. I've softened them up, boy. Here it comes. So, Mr. Jeffery, how was that round for you? Come on. Keep
up. Flip you. I missed. Break you out. Come on, hit me, hit me, hit me. Yes, it is. Come on, get him. Thank you, Jack, for distracting him for just a moment. Okay. Be in your face! Okay, there's one strike.
Give me a bad shot, Bat.
Why am I running into this electric fence?
That looks like it hurt, Bat.
A little bit, but that's okay. You'll I can deal with it.
And everyone will see. Time out, Bat.
Okay. Go ahead and use this battering power.
Give him a kicking for me, boys!
No. Don't have to kick me.
Mind your head, man. I think that was my round.
Don't you, old man.
Oh! Why are you bad? Man. I thought he... It made the sound like it was over. Pull him down. Okay.
You'll die for this, Bats.
I'm actually trying to actively avoid that, so sorry if I don't.
Bring it on. Think you can beat me?
Yeah.
Don't make me laugh.
Just gotta stay away from you.
Back in a second. You come, boys! Tear him a new one for me! Look out! I am the man of this decision. I am the greatest!
Don't you agree, Commissioner?
Oh! What do you got a gun for? Pull him down, come on! For the guy, it's me! Thank you! Yes! Okay! Oh!
I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, Bats.
Can you?
Can't beat me.
Can you take an explosive gel to the punch to the face? This has got to hurt his hand a little bit, at least. Yeah, probably broke his arm, but hey, you know what? He's Batman. It's okay. Messed up his gauntlet, definitely. Jeez. Yay! I just got the trophy Biggest Bang! So that means I won! Oh, guys.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum.
Yay!
Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody.
Good.
Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal.
Again, good.
Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Oh, poor teeth.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Batwing!
I have to go save the day from Harvey Dent.
Alright, guys! And that was that! I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play Batman Arkham Asylum. So, if you did, you know, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, ding that bell for notifications, leave a comment down below, tell me what your favorite part of this was, you know, if it was the Harley Quinn fight, the, Poison Ivy fight, or if it was just watching me, like, die over and over and over and over and over and over and over again, you know, so, you know, whatever your favorite part of this whole series has been, just let me know. But, you know, it's been really fun replaying this game. It's actually been a long time since I have, so it was really nice to be able to come back here, play this game, and share my experience with you guys. I think that's what I like so much about this channel, is that I can just do what I was gonna do anyway, but then, you know, people watch it and like it. It's odd to me, but I like it, and I really appreciate all of my subscribers, all of my viewers, you know, everybody that's come along on this Batman journey with me. But anyway, I have been the Real Agent P. Thank you very much for watching. I hit a button. What's this? Oh, there's some Titan left. Croc! Croc's got the Titan. That can be bad. Anyway, I have been the Real Agent P. Thank you very much for watching. But most importantly, have a great day.